of the surface. So I'll write on the screens. So it's a bit of a few. And so maybe. One direction one could go.
Say that power of the braid acting on some
not going to explain, but for those of you who were at the lectures last week, it hopefully will make some sense. So these objects are not just arbitrary objects. These objects are stable for stability conditions. So these objects are stable, which are stable for a stability condition on T, such that so harder are some infiltrations of beta acting on the xi are given by some linear map applied to the Hardener Narson infiltrations of the xi. So the canonical filtration of an object after you apply the grade is completely determined by the filtrations before you apply the grade. So this is a compatibility. And then when you have this compatibility, which directly relates to this particular category to curve on the disk and the whole setup that one uses when one computes entropy. So this particular conjecture is largely an exercise in understanding the Kolmogorov cycle dictionary between two things. Yes.
Categories, conjectures.